Ricki Lake shares recent 30 lb weight loss. The 55-year-old unveiled the results of her committed health and fitness journey in a post on Saturday. Ricki Lake is feeling great. The former talk show host, 55, said she feels amazing after losing over 30 pounds on Saturday in an Instagram post as she shared photos and details of her weight loss and recent health journey. Hi friends. I've been wanting to share with you what I've been up to these last 4 months, Lake began in the caption. On October 26, 2023, I made a commitment to myself to get healthier. The Hairspray actress explained that her husband Ross Burningham joined her in her health and fitness journey and together they have each lost 30-plus pounds. Lake continued, I really want to share, because we did this without relying on a pharmaceutical. Not that there is anything wrong with that. But neither of us were pre-diabetic and both of us felt like we wanted to at least try and do it on our own. Being 55 and in perimenopause, I was a bit worried that my body would not drop the lbs like it had in the past, admitted Lake. I am so proud of us. I feel amazing. I feel strong. Flex biceps. The first photo shared in the post was taken today on our daily hike, Lake noted as it showed her smiling while taking a selfie during a hike with her husband, who walked behind her. Lake and Burningham were seen in a following snap, which Lake noted in her caption had been taken on November 3, 2023, embracing each other as they stood outside on a patio with a hillside view behind them. The third photo she posted was also from November 3 last year and showed her on a beach. Lake revealed her weight loss transformation in the fourth photo in her carousel, with a snap that showed her standing on profile in a mirror selfie while wearing a sports bra and leggings. The last slide in the carousel post showed a screenshot of Lake's weight of 140 pounds marked on a chart. Lake continued in the caption, I will go in depth in another post of what I did exactly, but suffice to say this is the healthiest way I've lost weight in all of my years. I only started weighing myself on November 15, 23, guessing I was about 170 when I started. I'm 5 feet 3 inches. Hashtag healthy hashtag fit at 55 hashtag proud hashtag tsis 55 red heart. Lake received comments of support from fans and famous friends following her latest post. Looking great, Rick, Rosie O'Donnell wrote in response. Kristen Chenoweth replied, good for y'all. This is amazing. Katie Couric added, go Ricki. Red heart, red heart, red heart. Last June, Lake spoke of having complete self-acceptance in a candid post as she shared a nude photo of herself sitting in a bathtub. Hands down, these days are the best of my life, she wrote at the time. 54 and a half years old, young. Grateful for all that had to happen for me to get to here. A place of complete self-acceptance and self-love heart suit. Ross, you make every adventure the most fun ever. Heart suit, Lake added of husband Burningham.